Él dice que se siente un poco triste y afligido porque tú no vas a estar en el Home Run Derby. Que si es diferente tú verlo desde afuera a estar ahí compitiendo. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Bueno, yo me siento bien. Yo creo que lo voy a disfrutar igual como si estuviera bateando, ¿sabes? Y ve a los demás compañeros tuyos, darle la bola lejos. Y yo creo que lo que están ahora mismo van a tener un buen show.
He says that he's gonna enjoy it the same way. He feels like watching his teammates and his colleagues hitting the ball far and hard out. It's equally as refreshing, and he expects that the rest of the guys that are gonna be competing are gonna put up a great show.
Well, he's been watching for a long time. Can I see your glove real quick? I just want to show everybody at home. Look at this.
That's him as a baby.
That's him as a baby with his dad.
At the bottom, right here. You see that?
Yep.
Yeah.
All the way through. And it looks like you used to do that during home run derbies, too. You've been watching them a long time. How cool has it been to follow in your dad's footsteps? A lot of people don't like that, but I'm wondering how fun it's been for you.
¿Qué tan divertido ha sido que tú has tenido la oportunidad de ver a tu papá muchísimas veces durante los Juegos de Estrellas y seguir los pasos de tu papá? Y al mismo tiempo, ¿qué tan divertido es poder seguir lo que tu papá ha hecho como legado en las Grandes Ligas?
Bueno, yo creo que yo desde pequeño siempre me gustaba venir con él, y ahora, ¿sabes? Me tocó a mí, a él le tocó como fanático, ¿me entiendes? Pero me siento muy contento estar aquí.
He says that as a little kid, he used to love following his dad around in every All-Star game. And now it's his turn to come over as a fan and start following him, because it's his turn to be up in the All-Star game.
You're his godfather.
Yes, I am el padrino.
Is there a question that you would even have to ask your godson?
Probably, about grandma and what are they doing, where are they right now, and what does he want to say to the rest of the family that's looking on and the rest of the cousins. I want you to know, this kid has like three or four more cousins that are as talented, two more brothers, younger brothers, yeah, that are equally as talented as he is. And I wonder if he has a message for them, so I'm going to tell him in Spanish.
I love that.
Yeah, Vladdy, ellos me preguntan que si yo tengo alguna pregunta para ti. Y yo lo único que tengo aquí es una curiosidad. ¿Qué tú le quieres decir a tus hermanitos que ahora te están viendo en el Juego de Estrellas, a tu abuela, a tu gente allá en Don Gregorio? ¿Qué tú le quieres decir? Principalmente a esos hermanitos y primos que tú tienes que no han tenido la oportunidad de estar aquí y que vienen detrás de ti.
Sí, yo lo que le quiero decir es que así mismo como yo soñé de estar aquí, yo sé que ellos están soñando lo mismo también, y yo creo que ellos pueden lograr igual que yo, ¿me entiendes? Trabajar bien fuerte. A mi abuela, gracias por siempre darme los buenos consejos, siempre estar ahí para mí, y a la gente de Gregorio, que no se pierdan el juego de mañana, que va a ser muy importante.
Okay, this is really good. He says that like every kid, they all have a dream, and he's hoping that what his little brothers and cousins and everybody that's coming after him have to do is continue to dream, continue to work hard, that today it's him over here, but in the future could be them. To not stop dreaming, to keep working hard, and to grandma, thank you for leading the way and keeping them on track. And the people in Don Gregorio, his hometown, to not miss the game tomorrow, because it's gonna be interesting. So he's predicting something tomorrow.
Let's go. I got one more before you go. Now, did you ever babysit him?
I did.
Was he ever, was he well behaved?
He was well behaved because he could eat.